Now, the other day, I was travelling in a tube train, and I saw a little man trying to read his newspaper. Now, I want you to imagine that this is the little man sitting in the train, that it is empty, that more and more people start coming in, making his reading quite impossible. Now, please just imagine these people coming in left, right, and in front. And so he read his news. But the amazing part was the way in which he opened it out in the ordinary way.